Hello, I'm back for game two on the draw, and this hand is great. I have removal and the full combo. I just need to draw two lands. And Exarch does provide a decent amount of utility in the meantime. I can tap a creature or land. I'm just gonna bolt the Swift Spear on my turn. If it does survive, I want to take less damage. All right, glad to have that out of the way. Right, Sam's taking a lot of damage. Riftbolt is suspended. Two Riftbolts were suspended. Right, let's cast a sleight of hand. I could take Bolt, but if he had a creature, he probably would have played it last turn instead of playing the Rift Bolt. So I'll just take a land, guarantee that I have my four lands, and go from there. It's very possible that I die, but if I don't, I have the full combo waiting. And I'm not even considering playing around something like Dismember or Combust. All right. I'm down to eight. I'm gonna main phase the Exarch and untap an island. That way I can hold up Spell Snare. I'm just gonna go for it. I do die to double lightning bolt now, which is unfortunate. All right, he had combust. I have another combo backup if I don't die. All right, I lost. On turn two, I could have just played the Stomping Ground instead of playing Sleight of Hand. That might have been better. I'll definitely think about that for the next game. I think my deck is set up well. I'll just run this back for the next game.